Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock 2, the Isle. Yes, this is not the Isle of the Deranged, this is another mod I found, and guess who is on board again? Trump, Reagan, Nixon, and Bush. And they're all lizard men, and they're all farmers, and they're all strong and vital, but not very dexterous and not very willpower-ish. But whatever. We're going to try the gun thing again, which means farmers and guns, eating stuff and shooting people. Well, Republicans. I personally would vote for Republicans, but that's a different story entirely. Main thing is, this mod here, as far as I've heard, I've not played it, has the ability to buy and sell stuff, or at least buy stuff, which means the main problem that we have with firearms in this game, normally, because while you can pick up arrows again, and darts, and throwing knives, and throwing axes, once you've fired your powder, black powder weapon gun, the ammunition is gone, and cannot be repicked. So I think maybe we can make the farmers and guns thing working in this mod, because we can buy ammunition. Yes, there is the Eye of Atlantis mod, which is wonderful, no question, but the problem is you cannot create your party, and therefore we cannot play the farmer idea. So, food and guns today, that's the idea. Let's look at the letter. Dear passengers, in case your journey was not as well as planned, I decided to strip you of your possessions. You will die soon anyway, and when I need some coin to repair my ship and replenish my supplies, I wish you a speedy and not very painful death. Sincerely yours, the captain. A nice man he is. That thing here is locked. We don't have any keys. Let's look around. Destroy those. Oh. It looks like the captain didn't make it that far. If that's his ship. I hope it is. Okay, let's see what we've got. Food, very good for farmers. Food, very good for farmers. Yes. Oh, you might ask, your stats, of course, 15-15, we're playing in hard, no question, I always play in the highest possible difficulty level. We have no skills as we are farmers, and we have taken fast metabolism because we're eating anyway, and endure elements because we're farmers, we're used to the elements, I guess, I hope, I think. So, I see food, so let's get the food. And let's have a look around. Whatever we can find is ours to take. Which, is not a lot. Nothing in the water so far. Yeah, the problem is we're not doing that much damage with our weapons. Oh, look at this. Well, I see no real sense in equipping the sandals because they're, well, It's armor. It's not the best armor. It's actually the worst. Oh. Ha 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 ha. Right into the ass. Oh, I think she's angry. She is. I can tell. Oh. You're a lot more mobile than normal turtles are. By the way, there's always this question, is it a turtle or is it todois or todois or whatever this is spelled or spoken. Well, it depends on if it lives on land or sea, as far as I know. But, well, anyway. Great mod, as it seems. We're trying to find stuff to kill and stuff to... You look angry as well. We're farmers, so we're not getting a single experience point for killing things. We're only getting points for eating stuff. So yes, we're going to eat our levels up. It's like nature. We're devouring to rise in the food chain. We're climbing the food chain, you could say. Honestly, we're climbing the food chain. That's how it is. And let's see if this thing here is another step in the right direction. Or something we can actually step on. What do you think you're doing? You were trying to bite me. And down you go. Let's see what... Oh, what is this? Oh, crap. Who are you? another angry turtle. Come on, turtle forward. I want to eat your flesh. Nice thing we're fighting with torches. I hope then the food is, or the meat is cooked already. Nice hits. That's the only, well, good thing about farmers. You put your points into strength and it benefits you. If we go for weapons, I think we should go for cycles, because there are cycles in the game as weapon. It's a heavy weapon, very easy to use, and good damage. Gets a bonus on critical, if I'm not mistaken. No food. Ah, shame. Okay, some additional weapons. That, I think, is the worst armor anyway. Gives you protection and takes your willpower. Not that we have any willpower to take, because our willpower is very, very bad anyway. Is there anything here? No. Is there anything here? No. Wait, what is this? There is something down there. There is something down there, I can see it. Oh crap, I heard something moving. What is that? Oh my god. I think we've just awakened something. That is, I think, some kind of aquatic thing. And there are two of them, actually, which is pretty bad, because we can fight only one of them. Fighting two of them will be outside of our possibilities, I fear. So unless we're killing one of them off pretty quickly. Oh, great. Now, which is the one we were concentrating on? Ah, no, we know. Okay. Haha. He nearly got me. Haha. Good thing I know how you guys move. Right into your ugly face. Now you're trapped, are you not? Because you cannot move anymore. Ah, and I can't hit anymore. Great. And dead as well. Ah, I still got it. I still got it. There's things you never unlearn. It's like cycling. Oh, now some of you might ask, Boris, weren't you playing the Isle of the Deranged mod? Yes, I was. And I'm through with it. I am. I beat the game. You would not believe me? Oh, trust me, you could. You will see it. I will uploading every episode. I was a little back with uploading the episode for family reasons. Armor! A gem! Potion and a key! I love the key idea. There is no way through here. Okay, okay, I get it. I really want to know how to get through here. Maybe we get there later. Let's explore the beach and then go inside the building. Oh, stones. Sticks and stones will break my bones. I can see something. I wonder how the buying and selling here works. If we can sell items, that would be absolutely outstanding, amazing, great. Because, as farmers, we will have no use for a lot of items. I mean, really a lot of items. So, Oh, look at this. Another turtle. And another stone. I like stones. I mentioned that already. Okay. Hey there, big one. Oh, I missed. Yeah, the back ranks have very little to do at this point. I could give them the stones to throw the stones, but I don't think they will do a lot of damage. Although every point of damage would help here, because we're doing very little damage anyway. But we've very little dexterity, so we'll not be hitting a lot. Come on, turtley. Wonderful. And we found an egg that we can eat. And I like eating eggs for sure. I was thinking about using... You're an angry little turtle-itch, are you? Would you please die for me? Oh, you might ask, Boris, is there a lot of kiting? Yes, because we're farmers. We cannot slug it out. Until we have enough slug throwers, that is. The problem... There is more than one problem with firearms in this game. Number one, you do not get your ammunition back. Like with bows and all the other stuff. Throwing axes. You're not. You're simply not. So, when you fire, the shot is gone. Which is, I think, very bad. Then, the skill with bows and thrown weapons, you're getting 20% bonus damage with every skill point you get. With firearms, that's not the case. With firearms, you're actually buying a bonus to range. Where I think the range of throwing weapons and bows and that stuff is not limited at all. So, you're a bit on the weak point with the firearms. But you're not taking the firearms for damage reasons anyway. Whoa, I'm not hitting a lot, am I? Ooh, and... Oh. We go there any second. Let's first collect all the stuff. The wonderful stuff. Oh, great. Great, I missed that so badly. You get experience when you find secrets. That was not so in the Isle of the Deranged. And I found a lot of secrets. And they're not all useful, to say the very least, depending on your playstyle. However... This is outstanding. Nothing here. Ooh, another chest. Oh boy, cannonballs. Even more ammunition and food. Very, very, very nice. I like that absolutely. Yes, yes, please. Maybe we can even find a cannon early on. That would be great because I love cannons. Okay. I'm already loving this mod. I'm already in love with this mod. Honestly, great. Yeah, I know cannonballs are single use, so it's like buying fireworks. Fun for a second and you work for it for hours. But nevertheless, ooh, that's a real weapon, I guess. That is a hand axe. Yes! You need no skill to use it, and you couldn't do damage with it, so... Great! Absolutely in for that one. But greedy as I am, I don't think that that's all. There must be more here. There is mushrooms. Nothing more here. Okay, at least here we can dance if necessary. Before I go this way, we should secure our back. This is bad because that is actually a wolf. And those things are pretty dangerous. 42 damage. Boy, that is a weapon! It does a lot more damage than a turtle. It takes a lot more damage than a turtle. And it's normally moving a lot faster than a turtle. And our torch is burning out. That's not good. Boy, you're soaking up damage, are you? Haha. Right in your ugly face. Ah, crap. And down he goes. Only 80 XP for something that is that dangerous is not very nice. But then again, ooh, yeah. Better. Lockpicks are welcome. Ammunition! And firebombs! Wonderful! Outstanding! There is a tree guy. There is another mushroom. There is another wolf. So let's get back to the place where we can maneuver. Little fury thing will follow us anyway. The tree guy could be a problem because they can move pretty good. They have this sideways move ability. That is really bad for us. Come on. I can do this all day. Ah! He just moved the second I hit. I need another weapon. At this point, I'm not making a lot of my regeneration ability, but good thing I don't get hit. Could you do me the favor and die? That would be outstandingly nice of you. Ah! And down he goes. But he leaves no food, which is sad. Because I would actually need that food. Ooh, see that? I'll take that greatly. What have we here? Mushrooms is welcome. That is a weapon, I assume. That is armor. Armor is welcome. And that is food. Food is welcome as well. We're not yet getting hungry, which is kind of strange. If I move forward, I would activate the guy, will I? Ow, and he hits us right where it hurts. Okay, let's get to the I hurt you place. Fighting those things with fire is normally quite effective because they're vulnerable to fire. Yeah, this is different. How about... Oh boy, I'm not hitting anything. My accuracy is too bad. Well, I have no accuracy to be precise. But the new weapons are good. Although they're makeshift weapons. Okay, where does this lead us? The burial grounds. No, I don't think so. Okay. We have found stuff. We have found our first secret. Our first torch is burning out. Which means I'm not seeing a lot, but who cares about that? I think it's time to move home. Or what home will be in this case. As far as I've been informed, the building that we just found the key for, if it matches the description I got, and I think it does, is the base of operations for us. Okay. Ooh, a gun! We are farmers with guns now, and even more ammunition, which is wonderful. Welcome to Living Rock Town, adventurer. We're always in need of some mortal's hands. Please visit our quest room for more details. The Locker Hall. Welcome to the Locker Halls, wanderer. Bring the golden key and choose your reward. I will. I have no golden key. Bear gloves, helmet or crown, crystal, and another amulet. Well, no. Book? Yes, definitely. Book? Yes, definitely. Don't know what that is. And an amulet. Complete at least 4 quests to open this door. I will. So, but this is not a shop. Far travel corridor. Whispering Forests, okay. Murklands, okay. Al-Ator, okay. Burial Grounds, I think we just have been there. And a healing crystal. Nice to know that this exists. But still no place to buy and sell stuff, is there? Quest rooms. Greetings, traveler. You can take equipment you need. This is absolutely free. But to get access to more powerful items, you must complete our quests. Okay, I take the watch. I take the compass. I take gladly the shovel. Alchemy stuff, okay. To open this door, you must complete the quest. Find the skeleton statue and place it before me. I will. To open this door, you must complete the quest. Find and activate the Archon Tendleporter somewhere, this is written wrong, I think, on the Whispering Forest Heights. Pick up the key, you'll need it. I will. Still no shop. Ah, creation facility sounds like something we could use. Welcome to our supply creation facility. Our creation device is powered by gems. More powerful gems will generate best items. Gem generation is blue, green, red. What can we create? Food. Very good. We need that. Ammo. Very good. We'll need that. Herb. Very good. We'll need that. The teacher. Maybe books would be great. And lockpicks generator. Green gems only. Okay. So, fine with me. So, let's have a quick look at the inventory. We have a lot of food. I think in order to make room, we should place some of the stuff we're not going to use for the moment here. Okay, we'll not be using the guns for a time because we don't have the skill for it. The bone weapon is not a good weapon because it's less effective than all the other weapons we have, so we'll take that and put it here. The pedestal and the alchemy stuff we'll not be using for a while. I'm trying to make room for stuff. You know what? We can already make this one, the alchemy, back. to keep stuff in order. And the rest, what is the recipe actually? Okay, we'll place the recipes here. The alchemy stuff, the alchemy sack. No alchemy stuff here. We have alchemy stuff there. Will be placed. Scroll of fireburst. All scrolls go here. This will be the alchemy section. I think we should put the food here. That's a lot of food. This is also considered food. Well, we'll have to eat soon. And by the way, this here is alchemy. This is food as well. This goes to the leader. This goes there, this goes here, this goes to the leader. This is ammunition. Goes here. We've already got 81 shots, which is great. Okay, this goes there. There is even more food. Alchemy or potions go to you. That goes to you. We don't need the gems, so this will be our gem part. Okay, we're already hungry. Let's eat up. Good work so far. The others will have to eat soon, so we keep some of the food with us. Good. So we see each other next time. Until then, bye.